Members of the Senate, of the House of Representatives, yesterday, December 7th, 1941, a date which will live in infamy. The United States of America was suddenly and deliberately attacked by naval and air forces of the Empire of Japan.
The common time in the affairs of men, when they must prepare to defend not their homes alone, but the tenets of faith and humanity.
Make an atoll. Little more than sand, trees, and a small Japanese military base. Miller's reconnaissance team landed there almost a week ago. Since then, we've heard nothing. The waiting's over. We're going in. For all we know, they're already dead. If what little we know about the Japanese is true, it might be better if they are.
You think because you say nothing, you are strong?
Don't
tell him a fucking thing.
Deheidomaminakonoka.
Go to hell. Isama wa tsuyoku nai.
Miller, you're okay. Thank God. We're gonna make them pay for what they've done.
Fuckers! Grab a rifle. We're gonna tear this place apart. Roebuck, signal the strike team. We are go!
Move, move, move!
Roebuck, right through you. Take the left.
Keep on that FD! Japanese MG!
Great. Keep it up. Support squad will hit the beach just up ahead. Let's move!
This place creeps me out.
Tojo's at home in this shit. Ice peeled.
What the hell is this?
Check it out.
Looks like a temple or some shit.
Tendo Hega!
Damn it! Booby
trap! Hold your ground! Yeah. Hold your ground! Support squad should be there any minute now. Pick up the pace, people.
Shit, they've been spotted.
They're pinned down on the beach!
Japanese infantry in the river, moving in from the west.
Roma, MG on the right. The other one's mine. Go!
They got that spotlight.
They're closing in!
Good shooting.
Listen up. I want to get through the rest of this quick and clean. You hear me? Quick and clean. Stay sharp. What the hell?
Who took these guys out?
Radio command. Find out if another unit came in ahead of us.
Ambush!
Move! Move! I can put a hole in that barrel.
Back me up. Come on, let's go. In.
Yeah. alive. We may only get a few minutes before detonation. We need to get to the extraction point ASAP. Sullivan,
get to the boat!
We have to jerry-rig the charges. Charges set, we're leaving now!
Charges are ready to blow! Move!
Miller, you're with me!
Sullivan, anyone left behind! Fall back! Double time, go! Boom, boom! Turn up the button! I got you! Keep down!
You're gonna be okay, just hang in there.
Where's the fireworks?
Tell me those charges weren't duds.
They better not be.
After the raid on Macon, we're heading up an all-out assault on Peleliu Island. No POWs to rescue this time. Our mission? Take the airfield and cripple their supply network. Alongside familiar faces, fresh-faced recruits. The older guys like Miller, Sergeant Sullivan, and myself. We're known as the old breed. Old. We're not even out of our 20s.
Good luck, all of you.
This is it, Miller.
Okay, keep it together and we'll get through this in 3 days.
There they go.
Bastards ain't gonna know what hit them.
Navy's been bombing the hell out of the island for 2 days straight. Miller, we hit any resistance on the beach? You get on that radio and call for immediate missile support.
Don't think twice.
Move up. I want you up the beach and at that tree line ASAP. You're on point as we move inland.
Got it.
What the hell?
Is that one of ours?
Fuck. East Ridge. It's a 200-millimeter on the point.
Stay with it, Marine.
Another OVT's been hit.
Everyone, keep your heads down. You hear me?
20 seconds.
Kid.
We need to get off this thing! Ah, shit!
Driver, drop the ramp! That boat can still ruin us any time!
It's the coral! We're stuck on the...
Drop the ramp!
Put him down!
net!
Hit the deck!
Flamethrower, move up!
Burn.
Fix bayonets! Use them if you have to! Pick it up! Push through the line!
Flank up around the bunker. Bunkai charge!
You're not gonna hold back.
Enemy over at the stone bunker.
Stay on him.
Grenade, get down.
High south, another MG.
Miller, take it out.
Keep it tight. Keep firing!
finish this.
Move in!
Up the ladder. Clear them out. Shit, more in a pit behind us. They got those squads pinned down.
Get on those MGs and tear them up!
Enemy tank! None of those rockets!
Sarge,
secure the surrounding area. Wait for the Major's orders.
When do we rest?
Soon, Pulaski. Soon.
Sullivan, no! Hold on! You're gonna be okay! Corbett!
We're all numb by Sullivan's death. We just never saw it coming. I still can't believe it. Most solid, dependable, and courageous Marine we've ever known. Blink of an eye. Gone. Now it's down to me. And me alone. To lead these men, my brothers, safely through this campaign. AA fire from Peleliu Airfield is knocking our planes right out of the sky. Taking this airfield is our only priority. Whatever the cost.